Okay, this is Vepija, and we are back in Conan Exiles. And yes, I made new armor for myself, and I got a second fighter. Ooh, a fighter 3. This one's a fighter 2. This guy is level 9, and I got this guy up to level 8. And he's got a better shield and a sword. Okay, he's got the axe, that's right. Well, let's bring this guy. He's a little higher up. Come on.
I will drink your blood.
Ooh, he's about to go to level 10. Okay. I see people over there. Is this camp over here for some reason? Sometimes there's people there and sometimes there's not. And I don't see people there. Where's the big guy? Always over there. Okay, first of all, we're over here now. But you didn't go kill him? Oh well. He not have food on him. He's got some food on him, and he did level. Awesome.
Your heart will be eaten.
He's got a little experience, but I think we're going to go take out the guys in front, because I need some bark, so we're going to need to tap on those trees a bit. The other trees are way down there.
God will have your soul.
He didn't swing. Yeah, go get him. What do I have on me? was like half full already. I'm like, wow. Dude, get over here.
I will feast upon you.
You will. Empty out. One hyena's respawned. Oh crap. I think I need another tanner because he's not keeping up really. Okay, he needs. Okay, he needs this stuff gone. Not going? Or do I need a thrall? No, there it's going. Okay, what do we have? Look at this, just from getting hyenas. Let's go tear stuff down. I can't do. I don't see doubles of anything in the thing either. Yeah, I got nothing to stick in there. That's all right. It's gonna need stone though soon. More iron. Night fighting. Joy. Yeah, those guys haven't respawned yet, so we're good. Full again. It's so dark on that side. There's a chest there too. people over there. Oh, it looks like I died on this side once. Crap. Run out here and take him on. He's only a dancing performer. Now I'm over encumbered. We need to get out of here. Slowly. With me. What I need to do first. Wait, that's something I can do too, probably. Where is he? Didn't help all the way, but... the guy straight out haven't respawned yet, so that's good. Yeah, that doesn't look like any of them have yet. Huh, he killed one of his pawns, or he killed the rabbit. Wonder if the game is going to freeze up on me again. It's been doing that to me a lot still, even after the latest update. What food does he have on him? Let's give him some more. Ooh, almost crashed there. That. it's going to be bank here. Can I give all the bark to the... I might have. I stuck it in someplace else. We'll find it later. But we need... Those trees respawn? No, but those guys did. Let's go way down there and get more bark. The four respawned, and the one in the back by the wall respawned. That one hasn't as yet. Oh. Ooh, we have knowledge too. Anything else? No, nothing else really cool we can get here. We're looking for a weapon. Because this is what we're carrying now, and it does 33. And that one does 33 also. That just does one more. We're going to hold on to that. We have another point. We're going to stick in authority because it makes our thralls do more damage. Oh, we never did go check that task thing. The challenge. Nope, went by there. Kill purge enemies, craft armor. Butcher corpses, I mean human corpses? I've been doing that, haven't I? Butcher them, not... That means get the meat, not the... Okay, so I have to use the axe for that. For the... What do they call it? This thing. The cleaver. I'm getting rock too. Three trees, awesome. That guy respawned. Fibers in the chest. What else I can do is stick bones in here. What did I need those? What was the thing that used that bark chips for fuel? This? No. Is that? We got logs in here. Well, I have logs. Was the fire, because the fire can use logs, right? Yeah, it's using sticks right now. Oh. I can always come and take them out of here. That's awesome for weight. Okay. Okay, I think I am gonna call it here. And, he's level 10, and he's only level 8, right? Yeah, I'll probably keep training him up on my own when I play. for gathering resources and stuff, because I need more rocks and more iron up in that furnace. So, but we'll do that next time. And I'm going to call it here, and we will continue next time. So this has been Vepajas, and do those three things that will make us both happy. You know what they are. You click on that like. You give me a subscribe. And then you ring that bell so you can see me next time. Later.